In a traffic alert, if you travel over the Portage Lake Lift Bridge, you should expect delays early tomorrow morning. This is a live look at the bridge connecting Houghton and Hancock. The Michigan Department of Transportation has routine maintenance tomorrow that will require bridge lifts. MDOT says crews will work on cable greasing. Lifts will begin after midnight and will be complete by 6 tomorrow morning. MDOT says this work will help ensure continued safe and reliable bridge operation.